Hey guys, what's up? Today I'm going to be doing a cold start video of my 2003 Dodge Durango RT. I have an RT plus 10 cam. I just got a different stock kegger intake that is ported. And Magnaflow exhaust. And then Low-Tech headers, so it lopes a little bit, but I regret doing this cam, but whatever. Straight piped.